Hi everyone, my name is Bella and I'm studying biomedical engineering at Johns Hopkins University. For this week's Engineering at Home Challenge, we challenge you to build your own ping pong ball launcher. The ping pong ball launcher offers a great opportunity to learn about the transfer of energy. For our at-home ball launcher, you will need an empty water bottle, a piece of string, two rubber bands, an old pencil, and a small ball to launch, such as a ping pong ball.
First, cut the bottom off of your empty water bottle and poke a hole in the lid. Then, cut slits around the water bottle. Put the rubber bands in each of the slits. Then, take your piece of string and run it through the hole in the lid all the way up to the rubber bands. Tie a knot using the string around the rubber bands. Then, with the other end of the string, tie it around your pencil. After this step, you have completed your ball launcher.
We invite you to post your own creation on social media. Tag the Whiting School of Engineering and let us know that you've created your own ball launcher. All submitted posts will be reviewed for the chance to be highlighted on our social media accounts and will receive an electronic certificate of achievement. Have fun, and we can't wait to see what awesome ball launchers you create.